This is Avell with Batteries in a Flash again. And I'm coming before you. Wait a minute. Didn't I ask for a set change, David?
Oh, sorry about that.
Don't worry, I'll fix it. Ah, much better. Anyhow, back to what I was saying. I frequently get asked what a C rating is. And no, it doesn't mean cuteness factor. It actually means its charge or discharge characteristics. Not to be confused with the current rating. Let me show you. David, throw me that airsoft battery. Thank you. So on here, you're gonna see that it says 1600 milliamp, or its 1C rating. Actually, let me work with round numbers. David, throw me that nunchuck battery. Ah! Whew, sorry, I got carried away there. So on this battery, you see that it has a 2000 milliamp rating. This battery's 1C rating is 2000 milliamp, or 2 amps if you divide by 1000 to get its amperage. Check the math. Now, take that 2 amp rating and you times it by the 20C and you come out with 40 amps, which means it'll deliver 40 amps in 3 minutes. How did I come to 3 minutes? You divide 60 minutes by the 40 amp rating. That's going to give you 3. And likewise, if you only draw 1000 milliamps or 1 amp per hour, your rating is going to be a 0.5C, and your battery runtime is going to be about 2 hours. So hopefully, I've cleared up what a C rating means. And if I haven't, and I've left anything on the table, remember to like, comment, share, or subscribe. And remember to tune in, charge up, or you just might be left in the dark.
Ow!